Back to my video on Homicide Mania, and in today's video I'm going to be opening up this 2017 to 2018 hockey MVP box, and this is part one. So yeah, there's 24 packs. In the box there, you see there's 24 packs, and then there's these four bonus packs. So each episode, we're going to open up 5 packs, and my dad's here with me.
Hello.
And we're going to be collecting the set together if you like it. So, 5 packs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the first pack. I really like the packs because it has acrobat skin on the front. So, yeah, so this is, oh, James Neal. Huh, that's good. Victor Rask. I actually kind of like the artwork. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, nice card.
It's a rookie.
Tyson Joss. Oh, don't get in the wrong corner.
Okay, guys, so this is a rookie. Tyson Trask.
Oh.
And Muto.
Roberto Luongo.
Was he good? Is he a good guy?
Yeah, he's a good guy, yeah.
And Nikita
Kucherov.
Is he good?
He's a good player, yeah.
Okay, guys, so. I saw something. Hey. I saw something. Ryan. Is he good?
Yep, he's
good. Yeah. Ryan Johnson.
Johansson.
Andrew.
Cogliano.
Sean. Mahan. Matt Murray.
Hey, that's right. You're one of those Matt Murrays, right? Let's see that. Yeah, he's a good goalie.
Okay, guys, so this is the first pack. Alexander
Radulov.
Josh Bailey.
Ooh.
Is he good? Steven Stamkos. Daniel Steven.
This is a good one.
Is
Nino Niederreiter.
He's good.
No, this is a hard name to pronounce. He's okay. Yeah.
Okay, guys, so this is the fourth pack. So this is G.T. Miller.
G?
J.T.
J.T.
Nico
Koivu.
Swain Gostabir.
Gostabir? I can't remember how to say that.
I'm guessing that this guy is good. Because he's a captain. Of the Wilds.
He's not a star rookie or anything.
Mark Stone?
Mm-hmm.
Is he good?
Yeah. Okay.
I thought that was an answer, but for a second I was just like, oh my gosh.
Yeah, I can definitely see this.
David Backus. Elmerton.
Artem Anisimov.
Okay, I don't know if I pronounced these. Chris.
Verstige. Yeah.
Wayne Simmons. I thought that was English for a second.
Yeah.
It's
This is really great. Cool. Alright, so that was how many packs was that?
That was five
packs. So, no doubles.
No doubles. That's
pretty good so far.
That is actually pretty good.
No doubles.
So as I said at the beginning, we will be doing more parts of this. And there is 24 cards in the box. We opened up 5. So, there's 4 bonus packs, so we will be doing an episode opening up those bonus packs. Which these are probably these, like ones at the back there. I mean, I'm actually really looking forward to for opening up the other packs. But yeah. It doesn't really look like there's 4 packs here. Because look, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And I just pulled this straight out the back. And it does say on the box, guys. It does say on the box right here. Look for the new NHL Critters inserts.
Credentials
inserts. But oh, yeah. These are like really cool actually. And then it says up here, exclusive find gold script parallel. So I don't know if that is, leave in the comment section if you know what it is. I mean, I think I know what these are because it shows of Connor McDavid, my favorite hockey player. And who is that? Oh, Brent Burns. That's Brent Burns.
Yeah.
So,
beard.
Okay, so, yeah, guys, that's it for this video, and yeah, bye.